Once it's dried like this and properly packaged, you can spend even more than 2 years. I know people who have, I myself have personally taken it to abroad, and we have consumed it for about 2 years.
Yes.
Without any problem. Eh?
There are no after effects.
No after effects. You know, even our people dry it in a funny way, and it still stays. So our own has just been improved. So you have fish and this. Dry the same. No.
I think the nutrients are not lost.
No, the nutrients are not lost because we control the temperature here. The only thing to diminish our nutrient is the drying temperature. If it becomes high, not even diminish, but sometimes modifying it. You know, when you modify it, we are not even too sure that it diminishes. It could change the nutrient content. There are some things that will definitely go away, like vitamins and stuff. But other things will happen.
So what is the source of the energy for the drying?
No, this electricity. We have done this. That's a blower and a heater behind. But I'm standing here. And it's so many people are using it in the room for drying. For drying fruits, vegetables, meat. We do this with food to prevent heat conduction. Mm-hmm.